let us rise up tonight with a greater readiness. Let us stand with a greater determination. Let us move on in these powerful days. These days of challenge to make America what it ought to be. We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now. Because I've been to mountaintop and I've looked over and I've seen the promised land. All over the South started sitting in at Mudge House, and I knew that as they were sitting in, they were really standing up for the best in the American dream, and taking the whole nation back to those great wells of democracy which were dug deep by the founding fathers in the Declaration of Independence and the Constitution. We've got some difficult days ahead, but it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop and I've looked over and I've seen the promised land. But it really doesn't matter with me now, because I've been to the mountaintop and I've looked over and I've seen the promised land. I may not get there with you, but I want you to know tonight that we as a people will get to the promised land. I'm not worried about anything. I'm not fearing any man. Mine eyes have seen the glory.